Did you know that over 8% of the global adult population lives with diabetes? That's hundreds of millions of people, many of whom are silently battling high blood sugar levels every day, often without even realizing it. It's a condition that can creep up quietly, but impacts your health significantly. Could you be one of them? Recognizing these signs early is crucial. It not only helps in managing potential health issues more effectively, but also prevents the progression of more serious conditions. So, whether you're concerned for yourself or someone you care about, stay tuned as we explore these vital indicators. Let's dive into the first alarming sign of high blood sugar: frequent urination. When your blood sugar levels climb too high, your body must find a way to get rid of the excess glucose. Your kidneys play a crucial role in this process. Typically, they filter glucose out of your blood and reabsorb it back into your body. However, when glucose levels exceed the kidney's processing capacity, they can't reabsorb all of it. Instead, the glucose begins to accumulate in your blood. To combat this, your kidneys start flushing out the excess glucose through urine, which increases your need to urinate. This isn't just a minor increase in your bathroom trips, it can be frequent enough to interrupt your daily life and sleep patterns. If you find yourself heading to the bathroom much more often than usual, especially at night, it could be a sign that your blood sugar levels are too high. It's your body's way of waving a red flag that something is off with your glucose metabolism. Moving on to the second sign: increased thirst. This symptom is directly connected to the first sign we discussed: frequent urination. As your kidneys work overtime to expel excess glucose from your blood, you're not just losing sugar. Each time you urinate, you also lose a significant amount of body fluids. This rapid loss of fluids leads to dehydration, a condition where your body doesn't have as much water as it needs to function properly. The natural response of your body to dehydration is to trigger thirst. You might find yourself feeling unusually thirsty, a condition medically known as polydipsia. This isn't just about your mouth feeling dry. It's an ongoing, intense urge to drink water frequently throughout the day and often at night. This increased thirst is your body's attempt to replenish lost fluids and maintain a healthy balance. If you notice that you're reaching for the water bottle way more often than normal, consider monitoring your blood sugar levels. It could be your body signaling that your glucose levels are too high and need attention. Now let's talk about the third alarming sign: unexplained weight loss. It might seem counterintuitive, but high blood sugar can lead to weight loss, even if you're eating the same amount or even more than usual. When your blood sugar levels are consistently high, it affects your body's ability to utilize glucose, which is your main source of energy. Under normal conditions, insulin helps your cells absorb glucose. However, if your body can't effectively use insulin, or if there's not enough insulin available, your cells can't absorb the glucose they need. As a result, your body starts to look for alternative energy sources. It begins to break down fat and muscle tissue, converting them into energy. This process, while efficient in providing an energy alternative, can cause rapid weight loss and muscle depletion. This kind of weight loss is not healthy and can leave you feeling weak and tired. If you notice that you're shedding pounds without trying, it might be a sign that your blood sugar levels are out of control. This unintended weight loss is especially significant if it occurs over a short period and is accompanied by other symptoms of high blood sugar. Next, we delve into the fourth sign: fatigue. It's a common yet often overlooked symptom of high blood sugar. When your blood sugar levels are high, it paradoxically results in your cells being starved of glucose. Despite the abundance of glucose in your bloodstream, the inability of your cells to absorb and utilize this glucose due to insulin resistance or lack of insulin means they don't receive the fuel they need. This lack of cellular fuel has a direct impact on your energy levels. Without enough glucose entering your cells, your body is unable to produce the energy required to support normal activities. You might find yourself feeling unusually tired, lethargic, and exhausted, regardless of how much rest you get or how light your activities are. This type of fatigue isn't relieved by sleep or rest. It's a persistent sense of weariness that can significantly affect your quality of life. If you're constantly feeling tired without a clear reason, it's essential to consider whether your blood sugar levels could be to blame. Moving on to the fifth sign that your blood sugar might be too high: blurry vision. This symptom is not just uncomfortable, but it can also be quite alarming. High blood sugar levels can cause significant changes within your eyes. Specifically, When glucose levels in your blood remain elevated for an extended period, glucose begins to build up in the lens of your eye, the part that focuses light to create clear images. As the lens swells with excess glucose, it changes shape and loses its ability to focus properly, leading to distorted vision. This blurriness is usually temporary and can fluctuate throughout the day depending on your blood sugar levels. However, if left unchecked, it can lead to more serious and permanent damage to your vision. Regular fluctuations in your vision clarity, particularly if they seem linked to meals or changes in your diet, could be a sign of uncontrolled high blood sugar. It's a clear signal from your body that your glucose levels need to be managed more effectively. Another crucial sign that your blood sugar levels might be dangerously high is the slow healing of wounds. Have you noticed that cuts, scrapes, or bruises linger longer than they should? This isn't just a minor nuisance, it's a serious warning from your body. High levels of glucose in your blood can lead to several changes that significantly impair your body's ability to heal itself. Firstly, elevated blood sugar can cause vascular damage, meaning the small blood vessels that deliver blood to all parts of your body become less efficient. This reduction in blood flow means that fewer nutrients and less oxygen reach injured areas, which are critical for healing. Secondly, high sugar levels can also lead to nerve damage, which might prevent you from noticing wounds. Not only does this increase the risk of infection, but it also means the healing process starts later than it should. If your wounds don't seem to heal as quickly as they used to, it's important to consider your blood sugar levels as a potential culprit. This symptom is particularly common among individuals with unmanaged diabetes and is a clear indicator that your blood sugar may be consistently too high. The seventh and final sign we'll discuss today is the presence of tingling, pain, or numbness in your hands or feet. These sensations are often the result of nerve damage caused by high blood sugar levels, a condition known as diabetic neuropathy. Diabetic neuropathy is a serious and common complication of diabetes, occurring when high glucose levels in the blood damage the delicate nerve fibers throughout the body. This nerve damage typically starts with a tingling sensation, followed by numbness or even sharp, shooting pains. These symptoms are not only uncomfortable but can also affect your balance, your ability to walk, and your overall quality of life. The numbness in particular can be dangerous, as it may prevent you from feeling injuries or infections in your feet or hands, which, if untreated, can lead to severe consequences. As we conclude, remember that recognizing these signs of high blood sugar early can truly be a lifesaver. These symptoms, while common, should not be ignored as they are key indicators of your health status. If you're experiencing any of these symptoms, frequent urination, increased thirst, unexplained weight loss, fatigue, blurry vision, slow healing wounds, or tingling in your extremities, it might be time to consult with your doctor. Early detection and treatment can make a significant difference in managing your health and preventing more severe complications. Did you find this information helpful? If so, please hit that like button, subscribe for more valuable health insights, and share this video to help spread awareness. By sharing, you might help someone identify these signs early and encourage them to seek the necessary medical attention. Together, we can make a difference in health awareness. Thank you for watching.